tonight, a Department of Education employee has died after a shooting near a Brooklyn school yesterday. Police arrested a man today in connection to the death. 19-year-old Ethan Holder was shot yesterday in the Flatlands section. It happened down the block from PS 203, where Holder worked as a substitute paraprofessional. He just left school when police say he was shot by a man. It was seen on security video. 19-year-old Javier Oates has been charged with murder.